Sometimes you need to go look for them, buddy.
It's just nice to have a neighbor to creep over.
Okay, Amanda. I'm not really concerned with that.
He hasn't heard it either. In fact, it is his daughter's birthday.
I need Alex's lunch bag and the pitcher order for him, please.
Not if they thought there's 14 kids.
I need the pitcher order for him and his lunch bag, please.
I hate him.
Alex, can you go look for your lunch bag, please, buddy?
That's the reason why I can't be around the kids.
Mommy's still working on the cake. Can you go look for it, buddy?
My kids don't deserve to see it, hear it, or be around it. The only thing Court did was make me hide from your father because I'm tired of being videotaped, mentally put down. I have this shit going on.
Alex.
My kids are not listening because they don't want to go. But of course, you know. That's what a good parent does.